Hey everybody, welcome to Random Mugen Battle number 1162. Today we have a 4 verse 4 request that was sent in on the forums by bobthemans. Well, he wanted to see his main team consisting of Deadpool, Lobo, Wonder Woman, and Destoroyah EX battle his side team of BloodRayne, Bane, The Thing, and Godzilla EX. And also, thanks to Koi, I now have a 4 verse 4 and 3 verse 3 also patch that allows all the characters to battle on screen at the same time, which, well, officially will be unveiled in this battle here. I also used it in Monday Night Mugen for anybody that follows that series. Well, let's see what happens in this massive 8-character on-screen battle here. And, well, immediately, it looks like bobthemans side team doing the damage here on Deadpool and Lobo. Looks like Wonder Woman hurting, trying to fight back. I can't tell who she grabbed there. Looks like Bane. BloodRayne actually surviving in here, too. Destoroyah EX and Godzilla EX battling it out. I think Godzilla EX may have got the best of the other monster there. No, maybe as I say that, I could be wrong. It looks like Destoroyah EX is unleashing his ultimate attack here. I think that's the end of bobthemans side team here, his secondary team. That should be enough to one-shot them all here. Yeah, if it goes, yeah, it shows a little cutscene of half the world blown up. Looks like South America and then nearly all the rest of the world engulfed in flames. Well, somehow, I think Godzilla EX survived and... wow, he scored the upset there. He unleashed a barrage of energy and scored the victory there for the side team. I don't know how Godzilla EX survived Destoroyah EX ultimate there. Round two. That is maybe a first time ever. Well, much the same here in round two. Looks like bobthemans secondary team getting the best of the main team right now. Finally, it looks like Destoroyah EX, whenever he unleashes some attacks, he's the wild card for certain. Like maybe it too little too late. No, Bane's down for the count. BloodRayne feeling the pain there. It looks like Wonder Woman had her. Lobo riding in there on his space rocket motorcycle, whatever you want to call it there. That freelance bounty hunter. What the heck? It looks like, yeah, Destoroyah EX's team there, or the main team of bobthemans, pulls the revenge in round two. Forces a third round in this one. Which team will come out on top of this one, folks? So far, bobthemans side team doing a lot better here. Deadpool in big trouble already. Lobo as well. Looks like Destoroyah EX also feeling the pain. Wonder Woman caught up in the barrage of combos, too. Wow, Deadpool already down. Lobo as well. Super spam. Down goes Destoroyah. And wow, that is a very, very dominating performance there from bobthemans secondary team in that third round. And they score the victory, and I certainly hope everybody enjoyed Random Mugen Battle 1162. Stay tuned for our next request, and that battle will be coming soon!